right out of the Aaron Baker songbook.
There for sure. That, definitely some good jokes.
That was fantastic. All right, Piney Park tonight, Trail of Lights. It opens this evening. It's going to be a festive, crisp evening, 55 degrees at 6 o'clock. By 11 o'clock, we're dropping to 52 under a clear sky. Something big happening tonight. First time in about 600 years. This is the longest lasting partial lunar eclipse, and it starts at 2 a.m. when the moon will be 50% covered by the Earth's shadow by 302, 97%. I mean, it's pretty much eclipsed, right? Except for a very little sliver there on the edge. By 405, it starts to come out back to about a 50% chance of coverage. And then by 447, it is entirely over. It should take on this orangish, reddish hue. Please, if you're out, take a blanket, warm coat, and share those pictures with us. 903-600-2600, or just simply email the weather team, weather@cbs19.tv, and show us these fabulous pictures we think we're going to get tonight. It is going to be cold, though. We have a freeze warning in effect, essentially Interstate 20, from Shreveport to Longview to Tyler to Athens, north of that. So if you're up in Dangerfield, if you're up in Sulphur Springs, if you're watching from Wood County, Upshur County, Mineola, any of those areas, you're going to have temperatures as low as 31 degrees tonight between midnight and 7 a.m. That means crops, sensitive vegetation, possibly unprotected outdoor plumbing is a possibility. So you certainly want to take precautions for that. Frosty night tonight, we think in Tyler 35, but even in sheltered areas around Smith County, meaning low-lying areas, areas protected from the wind, we could see temperatures drop to as low as 31. Then tomorrow, we thaw. We're back into the low to mid 60s. It's a beautiful day, a light breeze out of the south southeast, and the sun sets tomorrow evening at 5:19. The bus stop forecast, cooler breezy tomorrow, 41. A little breezy at recess, 57, 61 by the time we head home. Under the lights forecast for tomorrow night, 51 at kickoff. It'll be crisp, hot chocolate by the fourth quarter, 48 degrees. The winds will be calm. Hey, airport delays around the area. If any of you are headed on a big trip now as we get ready for the weekend before Thanksgiving, look down at Miami. A little bit of delay there. So if you're headed into Florida, there are some thunderstorms on the peninsula of Florida, and that could impact parts of the area. Meantime, next Wednesday, big travel day, we have some rain showing up. Right now, it looks like the snow stays off to the northwest, but that's some pretty heavy rain here on Thanksgiving Day into East Texas. So we'll update that forecast for you. All right, here's the Baylor Scott and White Texas Spine and Joint Hospital 7-day forecast. Sunny, cool, comfortable tomorrow, 64 degrees. Breezy, warmer Saturday, 72. Maybe a couple of showers on Sunday, 74. Then cooler Monday, 63. Then we're warming things back up Tuesday, Wednesday, ahead of that storm on Thanksgiving that brings almost likely rain for East Texas. We'll have more on that and more on the travel forecast coming up tonight at 6.